What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! What's up, Coop? Coda, what's up, buddy? What are you doing? Oh, hello, Bellatrix. How are you? How are you feeling today? Good girl. Anyway, what's up, guys, and welcome back to episode 200. That is absolutely insane. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe you guys have been here for 200 episodes. Shout out to all of you guys. Thank you for all your support. We are very excited. We actually have a very special episode today. Chels, what are we doing?
We are doing 200 of our favorite things.
Oh my goodness. So obviously we had to do something 200 themed. Today we have 20 different actions, activities, etc. that we are gonna be doing 10 times each. So in total it's gonna be 200 things that we do in this episode. It's gonna be a lot of our favorites, like Coda catching food and going swimming and taking the boat out and everything like that. Kind of a mix of some of your guys' favorite episodes just to kind of celebrate episode 200. And it's all new. Like, we're all recording it new. It's not like it's going to be a mashup of old episodes. So it's going to be a lot of fun. And we are going to start off with 10 Super Cooper intros. So you guys already have one. We've got 9 more to go. Over the course of the next few days, I'm going to randomly start yelling intros and get these guys' reactions. It should be interesting. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of... Oh, man, I think we're too tired for this one. Good boy, buddy. You don't have to perform right now. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! We're not actually going to be crazy today, Coop. It's storming outside. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! Coda, you're supposed to react. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! Good job, Coop. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday! That was a good one. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Cooper Sunday. Good morning, Coop. This is a nice, soft, very gentle morning one for the last one. Good morning, Charles. Love you. Whew,
I am out of breath. That was a lot of Super Cooper Sundays. Anyway, moving on, we are gonna have our first snack of the day. Oh my goodness, look how excited these boys are right now. So we have their 5 favorite snacks, but times 2 dogs, we've got 10 snacks that are gonna be happening here. So what do we have, Chels? What are our faves?
We have hot dogs.
Hot dogs, of course.
Watermelon.
Oh man.
Very excited about the watermelon. Pumpkin, grillers, and of course, our go-to.
Eggs. Anything eggs. Over easy, hard boiled, anything they can possibly get. That is the number one right there.
They freak out when they see the egg carton.
I think we're gonna start simple and we're just gonna start with an actual like store bought dog treat. My goodness, calm down. All right, Coda, be nice. Be nice. You better take it nicely. Good boy. Coopy, be nice. Be nice. Cooper never actually takes it nice. He just waits longer before he snaps.
Yeah. Next up is a hot diggity dog.
Uh-oh.
Cooper, be nice.
Be nice, Coop.
He's getting this dog, but he's looking at this dog. be nice. Be nice. Hello. You still...
Coda's currently hitting me in the hand and the camera.
Excited.
Good boy,
like
Coda.
They never get cookies in their life. Coda,
for real.
Be nice.
And also, in case you didn't know, Cooper didn't just eat his.
No, so Cooper actually didn't get any cookies at all yet.
Yeah.
Coda, be nice.
Next up is an all-time favorite. Pumpkin. Oh my goodness. We've made so many recipes throughout the years with pumpkin in it. And these boys know the look of the can opener. You can see.
They're so ready annoying for it. When I make like baked beans or something, and I open a can of beans. Like, everybody needs to calm down. Okay, ready?
Let's do it. Here we go.
Oh, this is a big lump. Okay, ready?
Good boy, Coda. Be nice.
Okay, maybe a little.
Maybe be a little meaner than that.
You could take the whole bite. Oh, God.
I'm just going to slowly lick it. Oh, no.
Oh, it's not good percent. No, Coop. It's on his head.
Coop, you got some on. Hold on. Yeah, that's. Oh, that's gross. Okay, we're gonna have to hope Coda can get that later. Coda, you could
look at Bella.
Be a little more efficient. Bella's looking for scraps down here. Good boy, Coda.
Okay, I think. Thank you for being polite. It's like teaching a toddler how to use a spoon.
All right, Pumpkinhead, it's your turn.
Ready?
Here we go.
1, 2, 3.
He took a bite like a human.
That was way better than I thought.
Oh my goodness, that was impressive, buddy. Next up.
Oh my God, it smells so good.
Is the almighty watermelon. Oh my goodness, boys. All right, so we're gonna cut them two like triangle pieces. We'll let them eat it like humans. This should be fun. Coopy, are you ready? You want some watermelon? He's still got pumpkin on his lips.
You better hold on tight to that.
Oh my goodness, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good boy. Good boy. Nice job. Come on, there's one more bite there. You can't eat the rind though. There's probably like one or two, just little ones. Good boy. You want that last middle bite? Okay. All right, Coda, are you ready for the watermelon? Do you like watermelon? Do you? You do? Oh, you do? Okay, well, sit down. Let's be nice. Sit down. Sit. Have some manners. Be nice. Be nice. Oh, good boy. That was actually a pretty impressive bite. Don't eat the whole thing. Don't eat the whole thing. Coda. Okay. There's one more little bite on this side. Don't get my fingers either.
I love this.
Oh, one more in the middle. All right. Good boy. That's it. Good boys.
Good job,
we loved it.
Be nice.
Good boy, Coda. Nice job. Did you chew?
No.
He took like two little chews and then swallowed it.
All right. All right. Good boy,
well,
are you ready?
You didn't really savor that, did you? I don't think Coop will either.
Be nice.
Coop still has pumpkin on his face.
Oh.
Look at that sweet, sweet boy. He knows something fun is about to happen. What's next, babe?
We've got 10 frisbee throws, 10 tennis ball throws, and 10 bubbles, but we'll probably give him a couple more than that.
Well, well, well. It has been a crazy, fun-filled day full of snacks and lounging and swimming and craziness. We have one more adventure to go. We are going to take a 10-minute car ride to play in the park and walk around the park for 10 minutes. Are you ready? You got your leashes on. We're good to go. The truck is pulled up. Let's go get in the truck. Go, go, go. Coop, in the truck. Coop, in the truck. Cooper, in the truck. Good boy. All right, Coda. Watch the leash. Good boy.
There it is.
we got stuck here. Coda, get in there. What are you doing? What is this? Okay. Good job, boys.
Next up, we've got the water activities. Coop, are you ready? Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a big one. Our next event is gonna be 10 jumps in the pool. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 Coop, go, go. Okay, good job, go swimming, go, go. Good boy. And now for the final one. We're gonna go together. All right, buddy, you ready? Here we go. You ready? Come here. Coop, come here. Sit, go. Now that we've had 10 jumps in the pool, we are gonna take 10 minutes on the boat out to 10 minutes on the island. Come on, boys, let's go. Go, 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 go. Good boys. Good boy, Coda, good boy, Coda. You're going on the boat. Do you need to pee first? Coda. Coda, I think we should go pee first. I knew it. They both had to go. We don't want any accidents on the boat.
Has to, like, go.
Yeah, he's gonna go over by his special tree. Come on, good boy, 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 good boy. Oh, boom, 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 boom. Wow, that was close. Coop, on the boat. Good boy. Coda, you coming? I know you were excited. I just wanted to make sure you didn't pee on the boat. That wouldn't be nice, would it? Come on, go. Go ahead. Good boy. Do you remember the first time we got on the boat and he was terrified to cross that open section right there? Now he does it with ease. Like I said, we are gonna be doing it 10 minutes on the boat and 10 minutes on the island. Now I say we do it in the reverse order so the boat can offer like some drying in case we get wet on the island, because we have a little secret surprise for you guys when we get to the island. We're gonna be doing 10 minutes of something else there. You'll see. Definitely the best co-pilot I've ever had. Don't know what I would do without him. So glad that you're here and ready. Not sure what he's ready for, but he's ready for it. All right, so we are pulling up to the island right now. We can probably shut the motor off and trim her up a little bit. And we're gonna do a little exploring and maybe a little swimming. Look at this, boys. It's our favorite place ever. Oh my goodness, we've made it. We've landed. Okay, honestly, this is really cute. I really like doing this. This is probably my favorite thing to do with them. Instead of actually going around the island and stuff, which we've done before, every time we do that, there's like a lot of low-lying plants that have little burrs and they get stuck all on their tails and stuff like that. It takes forever to pick them out. So instead of spending 10 minutes on the island going around getting burrs in our tails, we are gonna spend 10 minutes trying to get Coda to swim. A lot of you guys wanna see a new episode of actually like seriously trying to get him to swim. That's gonna be coming soon, but this is gonna be kind of like a little test, I guess. We'll see what he thinks. Hopefully it works well. What are you doing back there, buddy?
There's
Coda.
Little minnows and he likes to look at the fish, so I'm hoping that that will be incentive.
I mean that, yeah, look at these guys down here. That would be good. Plus this is like an easy walk-in. This honestly might be the, like if we wanna do a full episode on it, this might be the best spot to do it. So anyway, Coop's gonna swim while we do that. And I'm gonna see what we can do with Coda. You boys ready? Are you ready?
We're not running through the grass, Cooper.
Are you ready? Here we go. Come on, back up. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
One is gone.
Good boy. Good boy. Let's go.
Hey, good boy. Good boy. That's a good boy. Come on, Coda.
Dakota, hey, don't drink it. No. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna make sure that we don't drink anything.
Good boy, Coda. I mean, he's not fighting you. Look at Coop. Come on, Coopy, come back this way.
Good boy. Look at that. Oh, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay.
Cooper, come back here. Come on, Coda. Come on, Coda. Good boy, good boy. Come on, buddy. It wouldn't splash in your face if you kept your feet under the water.
Hey, don't drink it. Don't drink it. Don't drink it. On the boat. Get on there. Go. He's trying to lick the water off the boat. Oh, goodness.
No, not moving.
Hey, babe.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Oh, okay.
Come on, Coop. Good boy.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, man.
How are you feeling, buddy? Your hair's looking kind of crazy. It looks like somebody rubbed you with a balloon. You see how it's all sticking up? Coda, hey, Coda, look at me. Coda, look. Hi, stop trying to drink the water off yourself. It's not worth it.
So we've knocked out Coda trying to swim and some time on the island. Now we are gonna take a little boat ride around the lake.
We're gonna try to dry off a little bit and enjoy the evening before it starts raining. Coop, what are you doing? You can't drive the boat by yourself. You have to come home. Come on. Coop, come here. Such a cutie. Are you kidding me? He's not ready to be done yet. Before this storm comes in, because it's currently on its way,
our next 10 item is going to be 10 minutes of bathing. We're going to do 5 minutes each. You guys always love the bathing episodes. We haven't done one in a while. I don't know. Yeah. We might have to do one again soon. But this is just going to be a quick wipe down, quick dry.
These boys are nasty and smelly and lakey, so
let's make it happen.
Good boy, that was a nice job. Oh, another shake, there we go, good boy. He actually did pretty well with water today. I mean, this is better than normal. Hey, stop trying to drink off yourself. Come on, you're fine. You don't need to drink it. Coop, come here, come on. Good boy, we're gonna get all dried off.
On to 10 more things. So what are we doing next, Chelsea?
We have 10 boxes from the
P.O.
Box.
Oh my goodness.
So it's actually been a while since we did an opening. We promise you guys that is gonna be coming soon. You guys have still been killing it. If you ever wanna send anything, feel free to check out the P.O. Box address down in the description.
But we're gonna check this out. We're gonna see what we got going on. Coda, are you ready for this, buddy? That is a very weird position to sleep, dude. I'm not gonna lie. What do you got going on today, man? Everything okay? Well, maybe we'll get like a fun pink fluffy toy or something for you here.
Number one.
Ooh, this is a fun box.
Comes from Selena, and she's been watching for a really long time. She didn't know what to get us, but it looks like this is all gonna be really good. So we have a hedgehog.
Huh?
A giant tennis ball.
Uh-oh.
We have a double set of tennis balls.
Gruntles of enjoyment happening right now.
We have, oh, that's like a little bug.
That's cute.
A little bug. Some pens and a notepad for us. And then two things of treaty.
Bacon and beef. We got all the flavors covered, boys. Excuse me?
What's ironic is one of those over there did have her name on it.
Did it really?
Yeah, the one in the green, I think.
Bella, get off the table. Animals are not allowed on the table. Get out of here.
This one, it's from a pet company. It says, with our compliments, Cooper and Coda, you guys are absolutely adorable. I don't think this is something you're going to like, Coopy.
Uh-oh. No,
this is not going to be your favorite thing.
Uh-oh.
Shampoo, fancy shampoo.
Oh, man.
We have another. This one's a cucumber melon shampoo.
What is it called?
Pet luxury. I think that one's for Coda because that one's for infectious skin. And then we have cucumber melon.
That's pretty cool.
We have a sweet pea and vanilla body spray. You want to try it out?
Oh. He's not so sure about it. No.
It does smell really good.
Does it?
It smells really good. And then
Coop, it's okay. You literally just swam. You can't even feel that on you. He needs it today. He smells stanky.
Really good. Oh my. We'll be getting more of that.
All right, anyway. Coop, okay. We get it. We got it, Coop.
It's look at this.
What is this?
There's a cucumber melon conditioner and a perfect coat. I don't know exactly what that is.
It smells fantastic over here. Oh, this is for dogs, cats, and horses. Yeah. Interesting. All right.
That's
We may have to do, I mean, we still have the dog wash. We may have to do like a full-on spa day and maybe use some luxurious.
That smells like a perfume that I would wear.
It really does. So. Koopy, what's in the next box? What do we got? What's here?
This one, it says, use these for Bella and future episodes from Danny.
Okay.
And we have, I think it's one for each of them. So this is a squeaker ball. It looks like it's got...
Oh, that's cool. I like that.
He loves these kind too.
The little nubby ones. Hey, get down. Get.
We have
a pink elephant.
That's nice.
Look at that. Oh, it's a bunny. It's a bunny.
Well, I thought it was a pig. You thought it was an elephant. It's very cute.
Get it. Get it, Coda. Nope. Nope. Coop's going to get it.
And then this is bubble
catnip. Catnip bubbles. That's oh my goodness. Cool. So we have not introduced her to catnip yet. That's going to be coming on the Cooper channel, the Super Cooper channel. Yeah. Make sure you guys are subscribed. That'll come sometime in the next few weeks.
Okay, this one came without a note, but it looks like it's an automatic garden sprinkler. So when we start our garden this fall, I would like it to be in the garden, but I think it's actually going to be a Cooper.
A dog toy, yeah, pretty much.
It's a sprinkler for joy.
he just agreed with us. Good boy, Coop.
Okay, so this one is from Hannah and Anna, and look at this.
They've got our shirts. The family shirts. I love it.
Outdated though, because they're missing someone.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Do you want to be on a t-shirt, Bella? What do you think about that? Maybe? Maybe not? Anyway, what'd they send?
All right, so they really enjoy the videos. They're from Michigan. And they sent, oh, a lot of stuff. So we have an Easter bandana for Coop. That's so cute. And one for Coda as well.
We're going to have to hold on to those for next year.
Yeah, they have their names on the back, so we'll remember who gets what. We have, oh my, a Duraplay bacon scented ball. Oh. I mean, it's cool, but it stinks. There's a little Peeps toy. Some dentist sticks, you desperately need that. A little Garfield, that's really cute. Oh, it's got catnip in it, so we'll save this for the catnip episode.
Perfect.
We've got a little kitty cat ball. A kitty cat ball.
Bella, what do you think? Oh, you like it. You like that ball. Let's see you play soccer, come on. Play soccer, hit it, hit it. Good girl, get it. Get it, girl, get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. I think it's a winner. And the final thing, without my pets, my house would be clean, my pockets would be full, but my heart would be empty.
Yeah, that was a good one. Thank
you. That's
guys.
Not the truth. Yeah, that's seriously awesome. Up next, what do we have in this one here, Chelsea? Ooh, we've got a bunch of toys. Okay.
All right, this one has a giant tennis ball.
Nice job.
It has a little foxy toy.
A little fox, maybe for Coda?
There's a medium-sized tennis ball. Oh. No.
Not interested in the fox?
Right. A medium-sized tennis ball. And Cooper, I'm trying to do this. And two little kitty toys.
Aww. We haven't done an opening since we had Bella. I didn't even think about how we were gonna start getting cat stuff. That's funny.
This one is from Savannah in Georgia, not Savannah, Georgia. And we have a little squeaky monkey, a dinosaur, that one's really cute. We have a tennis ball. We have a chew and clean bone. We can always use these because your breath is nasty.
100% Coop.
We have another rope toy. And a whole box of extra large dentist
sticks. Coop, are your teeth gonna look like that? That would be pretty cool.
That's gross. Did you see that?
Yeah, they're like human
Those
teeth.
Those are bigger than mine.
And finally, this one's from Piper, I believe.
This one is from Piper, and she sent us some super cute drawings.
We've got Coop with the tennis ball and Coda taking a snooze.
Which is happening
right underneath the stairs.
Right now.
You guys can see, he just woke up for half a moment, but he's gonna go back to sleep.
And then Koopy got a toss and tug. This will be fun.
That looks cool.
Like that?
I've been wanting to get him like a rubber silicone frisbee, and that might work
yeah,
for it.
Perfect.
That's
and
awesome.
And then for Coda, we have a
fuzzy bunny. Here we go. Sweet dreams, buddy. enjoy your nap by the fridge, thinking about water, and now you have a bunny to cuddle with.
That's really cute. Cooper, leave him alone.
Well, you gotta try harder than that.
I feel like Cooper's had a lot of attention so far this episode, so this next one is gonna be specifically aimed at Coda. You guys can see we have a very rainy, very dreary day outside. It's the perfect day to relax and watch a movie, so we are gonna set up a cuddle fort and have 10 minutes of cuddling. Are you sad that cuddle time is over? Oh my goodness, buddy. That's okay, because we have an exciting next section coming up. Chels, what are we doing?
We have the top 10 favorite toys.
Uh-oh. All right, Coop, what do you think about this? So you guys know Cooper is a very toy-motivated dog. He loves playing. He loves toys. Coda, not so much, but occasionally he will play with some. And we have their 10 favorite toys lined up here. So Chels and I are going to try to guess which one they're each going to run to. But doing a quick run through here. Out of the 10, three of these are the ones that Coda actually uses. Interesting enough, he's actually really started liking the golden retriever. He also likes the cat, and he likes the pink fuzzy elephant. Cooper's got the sloth, his big blue ball, his beach ball, his Toy Story ball, his Porg, his Podka. It's Toto's handmade Podka over here. And then he's got his gross, nasty lamp. Do you see how nasty this thing is, Chels? Are you serious?
No, it's lamby.
It's been loved for so long. Anyway, so I say we have Coop go first. Chels, which toy do you think he's gonna run and go get?
I wanna say the big ball, but also he's really, I'm torn between the Toy Story ball and the Porg.
I'm gonna say Toy Story ball. So you go Porg, okay?
Okay.
All right, Coop, go get it. Oh, he went for Lamb. Technically, I feel like I may have spoiled it. Hold on, let's take Lammy away, because I think he saw me pick it up. Oh, Coda's going. What do you think Coda's gonna get? I don't think he's gonna pick anything up. Oh, the cat. Oh, the Podka. Oh, back to the cat. To the Porg. To the golden.
Good boy, get it.
Oh. You don't like anything down on that end, buddy. You don't really know how those work. He doesn't really understand balls.
He's checking out why they want them all up here. Do you think he likes the puppy and the kitty? Because when he's frustrated with them, he takes it out.
Maybe. Coop, go get it. Go pick something out. Coop, go get it. Go get it. Come on. Get it. Get it. Oh, it's the big Toy Story ball. Oh my goodness. I feel like that was a pretty easy guess. Good boy, Coop.
After all the excitement from today so far, I think it's time to have a mid-afternoon snack.
And what better way to do it than with chicken nuggets? So this is still one of my favorite episodes that we ever did,
was Coda catching.
So we currently have the slow-mo camera set up. We're gonna be throwing 10 chicken nuggets at Coda's face, and you guys know what's gonna happen.
You know, Chels, I'm not gonna lie, he did way better than I expected.
Coop, we made some extras for you too. Don't worry, buddy.
There were only 12 in the bag, so we might need to be locked up until the rest are done.
The last one. Good boy, Coop, get it. Good boy, you got them all. That was awesome.
Now, obviously, most of this episode so far has been focused on the boys, and that's how it usually is, but I feel like
we definitely need at least one little section dedicated to the newest, smallest member of the family.
This is 10 paper bags.
So we've got 3 over here, 7 over here. It's paper bag day, girl.
That's what we now call grocery day in the house because we always get paper bags and she freaks out about it. She loves them. She'll play in them. She'll hide in them.
She'll run full speed into them and surf across the concrete. So let's just put these down and see what happens. Let's make like a giant square.
All right, guys, so to end things off, our last 20 things, we chose our 10 favorite pictures of each boy. And by favorites, I mean some of these are pretty rough. So we're gonna see how this goes. So here we go, girl, you got them on your phone. Let's see it. What's the first one?
Oh. This one's Coda.
Coda at the vet.
Yeah, and this is when his leash broke in the car, so we brought him in on a rope.
Yep, the twine leash there. He's got his little thing on his arm, and
he loves the vet.
He's got a big smile. That's cute. Next up, we've got Coda in his cone.
Yeah, that's when we first moved to the house.
So that was the real cone. You guys know we did that episode not too long ago. And we had to make a makeshift cone.
This is the real one.
He actually had one that was the proper size.
So
that was good. Next up, we've got Koopy in the cone.
Lion cone. That was when he got his tail shaved.
Oh, so he wouldn't eat on his tail. That's right.
Yeah.
We wrapped it in the lion fur.
That's Cinco de Mayo, Koopy.
Cinco de Mayo. Drinking tequila, eating tacos. That's my boy. Next up, we've got Coop in his ball pit, of course. That was the original ball pit that took place right here. All right.
And Coda, too.
We had to include Coda. Look at that.
Not really sure what's happening.
That stupid smile. Look at those little teeth on the bottom row. Those little teethers. You got the best teethers, buddy.
Coopy with his ball at night.
Wow. That's a, notice the Coda, is that Coda hair? I'm pretty sure that's Coda hair. Notice the Coda hair on the ball.
Coda ready to swim.
We're gonna have to do another swimming episode soon, trust me guys. So you guys did not see the end of it today. This is still one of my favorite photos ever.
We were playing tennis ball at the beach.
What's up, Bella? We didn't take any pictures of you for this, I'm sorry. Moving on, we've got
Scientist Coopy.
Mad rocket scientist Coop with his goggles and everything. You look good, buddy.
Coda on a typical casual day.
That's, I mean, when he comes and asks for a pet, that's the face
that's
he gets.
That's what you get. So. His eyes like rolled back in his head.
My goodness.
Oh, buddy. Another casual Coda.
The weird, awkward angle, awkward turtle Coda here. He just, right now he's laying about as normal as he ever lays. Yeah. Usually there's some sort of weird thing going on. Look at that. Our sweet boys. Koopy, come here. Can you cuddle Coda? Cuddle him. Coda, down, could be down. No, not once in a blue moon that happens.
Coda's out, but when they do cuddle, that's the position.
Coda in his booties. I'm sure a lot of you guys remember that episode where he was flailing all over the place. Sure he doesn't miss those. That is probably my favorite picture ever.
Yeah.
That won us a radio contest.
Yes, it did.
We got like $1,000 gift card or something. It was like a local one in Orlando. We just sent it in for the heck of it.
And he was the cutest dog in Orlando.
He was the cutest dog in Orlando. So good job, buddy. Got a very happy, festive St. Patrick's dog there.
I just wanted a picture for Instagram.
And he had to yawn. He was tired. That is a really cute one. That's from up in Michigan when we took these guys up on a road trip from Florida to Michigan. Probably not going to happen again. That was a long road
trip. That was really cute.
We've got the angry Easter bunny here. Honestly, another one of my favorites.
Everyone's favorite meme.
That face that he has there, that unfortunate body position, that's just not a good look, Coda.
It's like,
that's one of the most unflattering angles I think I've ever seen.
When you're like, Coda, smile, and he's like, am I doing it?
My goodness. And then we've got Coda on the
boat,
of course.
Smile.
Coda loves the boat, that's for sure, and I think that's it. So yeah, there you guys have it. 200 of our favorite things all in one episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. We are gonna see you guys next week for episode 201. let us know what you guys want to see next. I think we have lots of swimming stuff coming up.
Yep.
We've got a couple of pretty exciting ideas. So stay tuned for that. We'll see you guys there. Peace out.